How might we start a painting? We might start with a shape that could be an object that we're going to make our painting about. And then, after we make the shape, we might make the ground with some fancy brushwork. That ground line can stop at our object, keep going on the other side. We could also start with the ground and make our shape build off of that. You could also make a background line that might stop at our object and keep going in the back. There's lots of space to add more brushwork.